The 2023 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas previews a great future for the robotics industry. From mundane robots for mowing your lawn to cutting-edge startups with humanoid robots. Today, robots are more versatile and adaptive than ever before. They are quickly becoming an integral part of many business operations and even households. Looks like the industry demand for automation is growing rapidly. Consumer Electronics Show 2023 presented more focus on robots than on autonomous vehicles. This video presents all you need to know about upcoming future predictions of robotics in 2023 and the best robots we should follow. So, without further ado, a short opener and let's check them out. A lot has changed recently in the business landscape, like global pandemic, supply chain disruptions, labor shortages, and an increasing geopolitical unrest. This is causing many businesses to reassess the way they work. We are going to see more and more humanoid-looking robots on the market. Like Mirokai, this robot was presented at the CES 2023 in Las Vegas. The company says the robot looks unique because it anime-inspired. Its powerful AI brain allows anyone to interact with it. This robot uses a unique rolling globe as its way of movement. It was tested in hospitals for various tasks, and it is a part of growing trend of humanoid robots. Mirokai is not the only humanoid robot we should follow. The known humanoid robots like Atlas will continue to evolve as AI evolves. Tesla's humanoid robot expected to get further development as well. Research is even done on exploration humanoid robots like the Ocean One, a deep sea exploring robot for sea operations. But wait, why build robots shaped like humans at all? For two simple reasons. One, we have architected much of the physical world for humans. If we plan to use robots to automate complex activities in the world, like in factories, shopping malls, offices, schools, the most effective approach is often for those robots to have the same form factor as the humans that would otherwise be completing those activities. The second reason, if our robot is required to work among and alongside humans in industries like hospitality and healthcare, humans will interact much better with another humanoid-resembling system. They will be easier to integrate among people, and this goes beyond saying they look super cool. We anticipate that efforts to develop humanoid robots will attract considerable attention, funding, and talent in 2023. Several new humanoid robot initiatives will probably launch. Cobots use will continue to rise on the market. Collaborative robots, or cobots, have become a significant part of the robotic landscape in the last decade. They play a huge part in production automation. It's expected that cobots will account for 30% of the total robotics market by 2027, and that's going to be a big market. Estimated at $86 billion by 2027, according to Report Linker Global Forecast. Cobots are designed to work safely side by side with humans, so they are inherently easy to use. This makes them ideal for companies that have no previous experience with robotics and do not have enough space or resources to accommodate large industrial robots that require additional safety fencing. The UR20 from Universal Robots was introduced last year, and it's an upgrade to cobots' capabilities. This cobot is capable of lifting 20 kilograms, opening up new possibilities for the cobots industry and bringing automation to new areas. It is also expected that easy-to-use robots will dominate the robotic market. In order to properly integrate robots into our kitchens or offices, they need to be robust and easy to operate. The Ecoflow Blade robotic lawn sweeping mower was presented at this 2023 year's edition of the Consumer Electronics Show, and Ecoflow says it will revolutionize lawn care. The blade doesn't use a boundary wire to navigate your lawn. It leverages GPS and LiDAR technologies instead to mow your garden's edges with precision. According to the company, the robotic lawn mower supports both automatic root planting and virtual boundaries to eliminate the need for physical wires, and the user can control the functionality of the robot via an accompanying smartphone application. Those features make this robot user-friendly and easy to set up. the logistics sector experienced an enormous boost and focus during the 2020 global pandemic, coupled with a rise in e-commerce across the world. Logistics remains a comfortable niche for robotics as it offers many opportunities for automation and AI integration, like the autonomous warehouse forklift. Third Wave is presenting an upcoming trend of autonomous forklifts. A single operator will be capable of managing a fleet of them. Each forklift is equipped with LiDARs and other sensors to safely navigate in the busy warehouse environment. It is also a fact that autonomous mobile robots are tackling logistical sector problems like indoor deliveries, last mile deliveries, etc. Autonomy demoed the new Autobot Yeti. This is a last mile delivery robot. This new cute looking mobile robot includes an entirely new drive platform that includes holonomic motion using a four-wheel swerve drive. The cargo carrying payload platform has also been redesigned to be larger and more robust. The payload area includes two cargo bays that open autonomously to allow the user to remove only their order. Yeti also features an optional autonomous cargo drop door. This enables Yeti to autonomously move a box from inside the cargo bay onto the ground or into a locker. It seems likely that we will see even more growth in logistics-related robotic applications over the coming years. Another field to look for is robots providing services will continue to get more developed. Robots like Timmy Robots, those autonomous robots can understand users' voice using speech recognition and NLP engines. 360 degrees LiDAR, depth cameras, and various sensors help them to navigate fully autonomously. Those robots can be used in businesses, education facilities, some variants are suitable for indoor deliveries, and even as kind waiters, bringing food and drinks to your table at a restaurant or diner. Advances in AI and edge computing will give robots a multimodal perception for a better semantic understanding of their environments. Roboticists will be able to teach robots to perform increasingly complex tasks while making them faster, more flexible, and safer to operate in human-packed environments. This will drive increased adoption in public spaces such as hospitals, hotels, retail stores, and more. We will also expect to see more development of robot shuttles and robotics in areas of climate crisis and agriculture to tackle serious world-scale issues like renewable energies and food shortages. Of course, our predictions are based on current trends and progress in the robotics market. And this video is too short to cover all aspects and cutting-edge robots out there. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumb up if you like this video. Write us in the comments what you see as the future of robotics in 2023. What robots do you think we should follow this year? See you all next week. Thank you for watching.